This is Victory Ministries International.
If you have